It's Kids Day, and what better way to celebrate than with Bam Adebayo and his biggest fan, his mom, Marilyn, and we get to meet their newest family member. Say hi, Zeus.
Hi. Ready?
Yes.
Okay, come on.
Hey, Bam. You hungry?
Yes, absolutely.
What are we having here today, Chef and Mama?
Well, we're doing a nice turkey wrap on a flaxseed and wheat pita. We're doing a spinach salad with a raspberry vinaigrette with a little bit of strawberries and grapes. Just, you know, normal day.
Just a normal Enjoy. Day.
Yeah.
Mom, what was his favorite thing to eat as a kid?
He liked the baked ziti and banana pudding.
Baked ziti and banana pudding. What kind of kid was Bam when he was growing up?
He was a good kid.
Yeah?
He really was a good kid.
So are you saying he's basically a big kid now?
Yes, he's still a big kid. Yes, he is.
What were some of the things that you wanted to instill in him as a single mom growing up?
Well, one, I always told him, get out there, play hard, stay focused, and your dream will come true.
And it worked.
Yes.
He listened.
Yes, he did.
All right, so Bam, mom wanted you to be focused as a kid. What kind of mom was she? Describe your mom in three words growing up.
Hardworking, dedicated, and loving.
Those are three good words. How does that make you feel when you hear him say that? Do you hear that often now?
Yes.
Yes, he's appreciative of all you do?
Yes, he has.
You know, Marilyn, I'm in this apartment right now, and we see that picture. When you look back and you have that visual reminder of where you came from, what does it feel like to be living here in Miami?
Some days I just go back there and I look at it and I say, wow, we here. I mean, it's a blessing, so I still can't believe that my son is really in the NBA.
The Miami Heat select Bam Adebayo.
He is here, and he's making a difference this year, isn't he?
Yes, a big difference.
She got a six the first time out. So was he competitive growing up?
No.
He wasn't. So where does he get his competitive nature from? Not from trouble?
Definitely not from trouble. Kind of grew it. It's kind of something that I matured into. And just when I started taking basketball more serious, I started building like a more of a mentality. Now I'm competitive. 24/7. You ain't have that there.
Yes, I did, because I popped the six.
See, here she go cheating. You see it?
No,
you see it.
I'm always going to side with your mama. I see a basketball over there in the corner, and it says mama's boy. Have you always been a mama's boy?
Yes.
You 100%. Have?
Yeah, I mean, that's my single parent, so it's like my other half. So, yeah, I've always been a mama's boy.
You moved to Miami with him, and you live in the same building.
Yeah.
Why, and what's that like?
I loved it because I told him wherever he go, I want to be wherever he at.
And how much do you love having her here? How does she help you?
When I first got here, I didn't know any of my teammates yet. I knew some of the guys from Summer League, but now I didn't really know anybody, so my mom was the only person that I knew in Miami.
It's bringing a piece of home with you.
Yeah.
She is your home. So this year, you've dedicated a lot of your performances to your mom.
I was just out there being active. You know, my teammates getting me involved, me making plays, and you know, I was being myself tonight, and I pride that on it was my mom's birthday. So I felt like I had a little bit of extra energy today.
The triple-double's for my mom, man. You know, I can't do nothing but thank her enough. You know, that's my pride and joy. I couldn't do it on her birthday, but I got it today, so.
Why do you do that?
I don't know. I feel like I wouldn't be here without my mom. So it's kind of like just giving her all of the attention, and it's not all about me. You know, even though I did it, it's kind of about my mom, too, because I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for her.
Number one fan.
She is the number one fan.